Native people could shut this whole country down because all the transportation corridors go through our reserves and territories. The pipelines are a transportation. It's always been about these transportation corridors to get these stolen goods off of our lands from point A to point B, and that's how Canada got very wealthy with this trade of goods stolen off of Indigenous territories that we've never once got compensated for. It would actually bankrupt Canada and Great Britain if they were to ever even consider compensation. But my father said, it's one of the biggest tools we have, compensation, because when we stand on that, it's unquantifiable, it'll bankrupt them. My father would say, when you owe Visa money, you don't answer the phone. He would say, we're Big Visa. They're not answering the phone.